Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add money to your Steam wallet. Adding money to your Steam wallet ensures you'll have money in your Steam account when you want to make a purchase. You can use a variety of payment methods to add money to your Steam wallet, including PayPal, Visa, MasterCard, American Express, Discover, and JCB. You can also add money from some gift cards, such as a Visa Vanilla gift card. Now let's walk through the steps to add money to your Steam wallet. Step 1. Launch the Steam application on your computer. You'll land on your Steam home screen. Step 2. Click the drop-down arrow to the right of your Steam profile name in the upper right corner of the screen. A drop-down menu appears. Click View My Wallet in the menu. The Add Funds to Your Steam Wallet screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Add Funds to the right of the dollar amount you want to add to your Steam wallet. In this example, I'll click Add $25. The Payment Method screen appears. The various accepted payment methods appear on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Enter the information associated with your payment method. In this example, I'll enter the information for my Visa Vanilla gift card. Click Continue at the bottom of this screen after entering the required information. A screen appears where you can review the information associated with your purchase. If you're using a Visa gift card, you'll need to register it for shopping online, which just entails associating a zip code to your card. I'll put the link in the description where you can go to register your Visa gift card for shopping online. Step 5. Review your purchase information. Click to place a check mark to the left of the statement that you agree to the subscriber agreement, and then click Purchase. A screen thanking you for your purchase appears. If you scroll down this screen, you'll also see a purchase receipt. Let me know what your favorite Steam game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.